did not work. Don't drink bleach. Shining a light up your rear was not a good idea. This has been the most flawed, chaotic, and inept response to a public health crisis in our nation's history. The good news is our new administration will make science-based decisions, have a national plan, and we know that a vaccine is on the way. I'm asking the council this morning to join the city of Chattanooga, Bartlett, and Germantown, the Tennessee Education Association, the Tennessee Nurses Association, and others to support this type of resolution.